sink.
Wait on.
Oh, he's got him up high.
Going for the ride.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. On the back of the neck. The better part of valor. And the instinct
bro,
of
what
Nikki
the
Cross
freak?
On display.
You're not Ryback. Ryback wannabe.
Evading possible disaster there. A cross body. Just a nasty headbutt. Bayley's on the attack.
What, Ryback? Oh, shoot.
It'll destroy your face. Oh, what a right. Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Dang.
Oh, my God.
There's the takedown. Slap! Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
Boom, what impact. A quick reversal by Beth Phoenix. Some good contact by Beth Phoenix. And she's back in the ring now. And she lets her free.
Dude, oh my God.
Suplex.
Oh.
Stomping down.
Oh my God. Oh,
suplex. Masterful maneuver by Nikki Cross. Hooked up. And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display. No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here. Oh, nasty impact. This is not an environment you can prepare for. What's the state of mind a superstar must have coming in?
A competitor must be relentless if they want to survive Hell in a Cell. They have to put the fear of the unforgiving steel out of their mind.
The steel can feel like a cheese grater. This may very well be it. She's still in it. It's way too early. Wow, she turned that one around. Ladies and gentlemen, she just
guys, the thing is open. The door is open.
That'll wake you up in the morning.
She's going to kick this thing into high gear out here near the Savage Steel. Hell in a Cell. Bang right in the face. And now she's going right up the side of the cell. Makes it look easy. Going all the way to the top. She must think she has something to prove here, Michael. Maybe she does.
Yeah.
And she's
nice.
Becky Lynch with the offense. Boom! KO punch. Boom! Oh! Ooh, what impact. Harsh impact. Oh, yeah. Here's Nikki Cross. And Beth Phoenix says, not this time. And now she's at the top. Be careful up there. This is where things really start to heat up, fellas. It's getting good now. If you're looking for danger, you have come to the right place. Amen. I wasn't looking. She's not looking very steady, guys.
Oh, she is not.
Well, it's time to text your friends. Something big's about to go down. Oh, I can't look. And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display. Masterful maneuver by Nikki Cross. Dominating. Cross body.
Cross over there.
Yeah, but now that she's up there, what's she going to do?
Oh, I don't want to see it.
Here's... Oh, nasty okay. Impact. Boom, what impact. Rosario suplex.
Just vicious.
Oh,
DDT. She ducks out of the way there. She returns the fist going after the neck area. Guys, I don't know how much more that she can take.
Great. partner.
No.
Saw that one coming.
No.
Oh, look at that.
No, dude. Oh, no.
An impressive series of moves. Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Go.
There's a pin now. Two. Nice armbar stretch. Very painful. That's how you punish your opponent. You both set to canvas. My God.
Dang.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Yeah.
Next.
Protect your neck. Protect your neck. Oh.
Off into the pin. Two.
You no.
Becky's as beautiful as an Irish landscape and as tough as an Irish steak.
Doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
Down, head over heels.
Wait, how's what's her name gonna be able to cash in?
A striking blow.
That makes no sense. Power,
I love this move. One of my favorites. Modified surfboard. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. Becky in full control here.
No. No.
Oh. And again, yet another counter. Once more, set it up. Things are looking good for her. The pin's broken up. This can't bode well.
Oh my God. No, not Riptide. Riptide.
And spinning down powerbomb. I think that'll do it.
Oh yeah, here's Nikki Cross. These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it.
Oh.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Hangman's neck break.
Oh, gosh.
What is Beth Phoenix even doing?
Back between the ropes.
What a shot.
Oh my God.
And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display.
No.
She's really playing a lot now. And I can't say that I blame her.
She's in control. Absolutely spiked.
DDT. Oh, dude.
That's a little surprising.
From the middle rope. I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Yes.
suplex is on display.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Oh!
Oh, this isn't going to be good.
She's about to go for the finisher.
She's looking to kick this thing into high gear out here near the Savage Steel Hell in a Cell. Here she goes, back in the ring now. Here comes Beth Phoenix.
What are we doing? Double underhook.
Here we go.
Elusive movement.
God, just die.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. One-handed. By Beth Phoenix. Beth Phoenix makes her pay there.
Nothing fancy about that.
Does that.
She's not looking good here. The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner. Russian leg sweep. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate right once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Mm-hmm.
Suplex,
making it look easy.
Going all the way up. Ooh! Incoming. What a form.
Oh.
Nice monkey flip. Oh, look at this. Bang, bang. Jeez. Oh. Slips out of the ring.
I like her thought process here.
She did.
Attack to the midsection. And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display.
Eat the feet.
Face breaker. That didn't look good. Look at this.
Like what?
This could do it.
No.
The pin's broken up. I can't believe it. Changes her fortune there.
And Adley Cassidy and Money in the
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down. What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Dude, no, she's going to do the glam slam. Glam slam.
Double chicken wing.
Glam slam.
And that is all she wrote. This is Beth Phoenix's match now. What a drop kick. Boom, what a clothesline. Drop kick hits the mark.
Dude, it's not letting.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Inside cradle. Oh, how resilient is that?
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Hooked up. Now let the power.
It's not letting me target. That's meaning.
And she's back in the ring now. Beth Phoenix is in a bind.
Oh!
It's Beth Phoenix with the opening. I can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
I'm getting Beth Phoenix. Yes.
Just shattered their face. And finds a counter. Wow, what a sequence. Top rope. Look at this. And a Luthes press. Piston like
lights.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
She's looking to kick this thing into high gear out here near the Savage Steel Hell in a Cell. By Bailey.
It's about to end.
No.
Turn the lights
That's
out.
High
Goodness.
Yes.
Oh man, can Beth Phoenix recover from this?
For some reason, she lets it go. She might have something else planned here.
Oh my God.
Nikki Cross has her hooked up. Oh, she's so good.
Fisherman's neck breaker.
No bad
well,
word.
That decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
A quick reversal by Bailey.
Russian leg sweep. Beth Phoenix counters beautifully.
Yes. Oh, boy.
Goes into the pin. Face breaker. That didn't look good.
Listen to this punch. It's electric.
Measuring it up.
No.
She returns the favor there.
She is. And now that one's countered. She goes for the cover.
Guess not.
Inside the ring now.
This is going to be big.
All the way from the top rope. Nobody home for
what?
That one.
What? What?
And Bailey evades that one. High impact crossbody.
This match has been going on for 27 minutes.
Putting it all on the line.
27 almost says a nice one.
Oh, wow.
Kobe.
There was a lot of force behind that one, too.
Oh, Joshy left.
We got a cover. And the instinct from...
No, dude.
She better have a good reason for this. Finds a way to reverse. Damage to the body.
Oh, my God.
And another reversal. Mm-hmm.
Seems like that's where we began, Michael.
Let's go. I'm out of here.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
She steers clear there. Not what she was looking for. Now leaving the ring for the key.
He's queuing it up again.
Oh, someone needs to get in.
And a spinning sit-out powerbomb.
All she has to do is capitalize.
You can't take any more of that.
Yeah.
This must be over. Dangerous.
Beth Phoenix. Oh, Beth Phoenix.
Oh, it could be nap time. Nice body kick.
Ooh.
And down, Lariat. Running leg drop.
Off Phoenix.
Reversal. What a counter. Uh-oh, sunset. Flip. The pin's broken up. I can't believe it. Oh, that hurt. Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
No. Help me. Help me.
We can end it here. Down to make the second.
Yeah.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Oh,
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something
up her sleeve here, man, Cole.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
Oh, a flurry of strikes! Nikki Cross.
God.
This is not going to be good for her opponent.
That is going to leave a mark.
And this has got to be it.
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
She turns it around.
What? Oh.
Inverted DDT.
No.
There we go. Caught off guard. The target's been acquired once more.
Come on.
The pin's broken up. Running Hurricane Rana.
Treading all over their opponent.
What impact!
No!
Solid contact from Beth Phoenix. Oh, the reversal by Bailey. What grace! Float over into the masterful maneuver. He put her away with this attack to the head. I don't know how much more of this she can take. A quick reversal by Beth Phoenix. Boom! What a clothesline! Had it scouted. Look at this. Back inside the ring. With a weight block takedown. Oh, trying to sneak one. Crucifix, pinning combination. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. She's looking to kick this thing in a high gear out here near the Savage Steel. Hell in a Cell.
Face.
what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Eat the pain.
Face breaker.
That didn't look good. She's got her where she wants her.
She really knows how to handle that, huh?
She just keeps using that.
Hey, wouldn't you?
Chicken wing applied.
Slam! She can't possibly come back from that. Does Becky Lynch even know where she is?
Into the pit. Whoa, didn't expect to see that. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Some good contact by Beth Phoenix. Oh, now it's Becky Lynch making her pay. No, another reversal.
Bayley's got it hooked.
Big head.
Bayley can end it here. Will that prove to be enough this time?
Broken up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Bringing it back between the ropes. Cover here! Broken up. And the match continues.
Going on for like 41.
Russian leg sweep. She is cute.
No.
Oh, a reversal by Bayley. Look at this. She's going to get it. Crucifix. Pinning combination. That could have been it right there.
Bayley showing she's
we better be there getting at the end. Drop kick from behind.
Oh man. Darn my club right now.
She's got the shoulders down. And again, yet another counter. Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
Oh my god, bro.
Vicious.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Not so fast. Wow, that was a stealth move.
Did you see that?
Wow, she turned that one around. Yet another counter.
Oh,
it's like they're both somehow lost. And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake.
Here comes another one.
Man. Oh, come on, dude.
Oh. Is it enough?
I can't just beat one of us out of
knee. Vamping face buster.
I don't even care anymore. I'm using some motion. Okay.
Masterful maneuver by Nikki Cross.
I can't get up. I can't get up, dude.
Here's a cover. That could
yes.
Have been it right there. Ooh, that kick. Here she goes, back in the ring now. Kick right for the midsection. She's looking relentless now. Something lit a fire under her, and she.
Ow! Whoa!
Manhandled slam.
Good night, nurse. Was able to pull it off one more time.
Oh my God, this is the longest match.
Just over.
Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
She's looking to kick this thing in a high gear out here near the Savage Steel Hell in a Cell.
Back suplex.
Tear the features clean off your face.
There she goes. And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Oh, man, what a strike. She's dazed in the corner there. Boom, right to the midsection.
Reversal
by Bailey. Bailey on the offensive.
And the... Becky Lynch. Disarmor! It's gotta be over!
Locked in. This will break your arm in a hurry.
Yes. Oh, what timing. That might have been it.
Oh, spinning back fist.
Not safe yet.
How can you hear?
They just shattered their face. Nightmare.
Right to the back.
Talking about
Charlotte, she turns it around.
He is queuing it up again.
Thing is,
right to the face.
Nobody does that better.
You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
Oh, the reversal by Bailey. Looking for all the glory here.
No.
Lock it up. And the match continues.
Leg lariat.
No, no. Don't do this. Don't do this. Harsh impact. The target. Invading possible disaster there.
Get the
fuck down. It's another reversal. Oh, look at the power.
Look at this. My goodness, this is how you establish control.
Are you kidding me? She's bringing the pressure on now. Not sure how long she can keep it up, but she is fucking can't believe it.
Will it be?
I think so.
Broken up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
What impact. Bob. She's looking to kick this thing into high gear out here near the Savage. And she's back in the ring now. Big boot! Jeez.
No, bruh.
Thunderous slam.
Not really.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both
one
step ahead of each other.
Boom.
Face breaker. About to tear the features clean off your face. Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Beth Phoenix has got it. What's going to happen now? We got a cover.
Oh, get him still in.
Check him in right there.
Jones is still in pain.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
No.
Shoulders down for the count.
Like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here.
Where the fuck was? Where the fuck was? Oh my god.
This could be trouble for Beth Phoenix. And down with the suplex. Scoop slam. Producing a trampling. Russian leg sweep. Clothesline on the back of the neck. Tough spot to be in.
Oh my god. Yeah, he's slamming me.
That'll mess up the back of your neck.
Hold up.
A Zaire suplex.
Just vicious.
Scoops up.
He's queuing it up.
Yeah. Finally! No! Come on!
Referee in position. Where is she finding the strength to continue?
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
She was looking for. No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
I just shattered their face. She's in control.
Oh, they let the chair down for the drop. She's got the shoulders down.
Oh, get it, no, break it. Break it.
Gets the shoulder up now. What's it going to take?
She just will not go away.
This match has been going on for 55 minutes.
Nice side headlock applied. Oh.
Drop it. Beautiful.
Tremendous back suplex. Back into the ring.
Don't let the AI.
A second time, Becky Lynch is looking to fly.
Oh, what a chop.
That'll let you up. And Bayley evades that one.
Raw power in play.
DDT!
Light. Oh, look at this. Airport neck slam. Strong impact from Nikki Cross.
Ooh. Masterful maneuver by Nikki Cross.
As we all know, some matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
I don't care anymore. You don't.
Incoming! The target's been
attacked
once more.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Cover. Two.
How?
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Nikki Cross
has her hooked up.
No, Joshy, this match is still going on.
Oh, she's so good.
Fisherman's neck.
Yes, it's still going on.
And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display.
Dude, and it's 57 minutes right now. 57.
And the match continues.
Oh, my God. Oh, we're replay. Replay.
This is not going to be good for her opponent.
Oh yeah, Joshy, Mafia Lord is here. It's Lime Nine.
Oh, that little scouted. Oh, man. And Beth Phoenix reverses it. She steers clear there. And Bayley evades that one.
Rhea!
Becky Lynch making her pay.
Look at this.
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
No, I don't care because, WWE does some of this one, so, I can't do it.
That'll hinder your modeling career. Oh, nasty impact. Boom! Oh, a drop kick.
How do you do submissions again? Because I don't remember.
And she's back in the ring now.
Thank you, God.
The follow-away slam.
Oh.
Ah, oh, Bayley planting her. And Beth Phoenix says, not this time.
Bayley's got it hooked.
Bailey can end it here.
That is a huge opening for Bailey.
There's two.
What a win for Bailey.
No one cares, bro. No one cares. I want to get down to the minute. I don't know. I'm trying to win my title.